After you pass under the bridge, you'll be uphill into the right-hand elevator ramp, which halfway through becomes a steep descent, so be sure you're pointed properly before you get back hard on the gas.